Welcome to Pay Beth Gaming, and my name is PBG. And I want to thank you so much for hanging out with me today. Expect a lot of dumb fun and crazy shenanigans on the channel. I have two freaking channels for your idle heroes appetite. One, spender count, and the other, good old fashioned free to play. I do guides, tips, tricks, do strategies, secrets, and yet to discover stuff on the idle heroes content. Feel free to hit the subscribe button and the stupid bell icon if you find my freaking idle heroes content entertaining. Now that the freaking intro is done, let's jump right into the video! Hi guys, welcome back to Pay Beth Gaming, and my name is PDG. I want to thank you so much for hanging out with me today. Yes guys, today we have the new event and we have the new trans hero, Holmes Young. So, I'm gonna make this video for the people out there who would like to add people with a complete set of Transcendence Heroes. And I wanna take this time to thank one of my friends in the Idle Heroes community. And of course, he is my admin, my trusted admin, and he is actually really cool. And really a good guy, all around, if not great guy. This is Rich, so I asked him if I can, I use his account to help out the community. So, of course, he is a nice guy, so I've been asking Rich each time there is a trans fight for us to help the community in Idle Heroes, as well as the community we have built in our Discord server. Feel free to join my Discord server. We do have a lot of fun in my Discord server. It's PDG Idle Heroes Community. You can also join my Facebook group. Links are on the description. Well, anyway, this is Rich's account. He has all Transcendence Heroes, so feel free to fight him. His ID is 891-966-92696. Again, guys, I'm going to put some numbers beside there if you would like to see it in a bigger size. Anyway, guys, just feel free to add Rich. And of course, this guy is also have a busy life. So if you might not get added, so just be patient, because he also has stuff to do in real life. So if you do manage to add him, please do, what you call this, fight him as soon as you can, then delete him as friend so that he can help others who are adding him as well. And of course, guys, to show our love and support to Rich, you have his ID here, his player ID. So if you have time, you can go to his celestial island as well and give him a like, just to show the love and support we have for him, since he's so nice for us to let his account, or he is nice for us adding him as friend and fighting him for those rewards in the trans fight. Right, so that's Rich, and I do have another player here that you can add just in case if Rich is unavailable. So that is Eno. He is a Japanese. Apparently, as you see, his name is a Japanese character, but he also volunteered to help out the community we have in our Discord server, and of course the whole Idle Heroes community itself. So as you can see, he is a level 136. He is in a fairly new server, and he already has all Transcendence Heroes. Already 22.5 million power. I think this is 23-24 million power. He just switched it to Holmes Young here. Just add him up. And his ID is 976-865-48030. Eno here is one of my guild leaders in one of my guilds, actually in my second guild. So I've given him the leadership role, and I'm backing him up as an official. So we just had a merge. So PDG guilds are now a family of four guilds, and actually I'm prepping 5 and 6. So we are growing big, and a lot of, guilds are actually messaging me to merge with me. But I'm still prioritizing building guilds, so I'll just take it step by step. This is my new guild leader, Eno. I can call him Eno. And you can feel free to add him up on the friends list. You can see that the player ID. And of course, if you do add him and have a chance to fight him, feel free to delete him as friend so that he can help other people as well. Alright guys, and of course, to show the love and support to Eno, if you do have time, it's not mandatory, just kindly visit his celestial island and give him a like. Just to let him know that we appreciate him helping out the community in Idle Heroes. It's not mandatory, but it's just my own way of saying thank you to both Eno here and Rich. Give their celestial islands a like, since you do have their in-game IDs. So guys, this is just the two players that are having the new Holmes Young. So feel free to add them up. I think I'm gonna build Holmes Young, the new Transcendence Hero, after 2 or 3 days. I'm going to make a video about it, and I can actually swap one of my Transcendence Hero to Holmes Young, if I can do so. Probably after tomorrow or the next day. I'm actually really stacked with stuff to do. So for now, just kindly add them. This, by the way, is Android platform. So I will be also checking on players we have for iOS if they are able to share their in-game ID as well. So again, thank you again, guys, for watching Faith Gaming. This is PDG, Faith Gaming, signing out.
I hope you have enjoyed the video. If you do, please hook the like button. Making content or material takes a lot of time and work. If you do want to support me in any other way, please feel free to direct message me on one of my social media platforms. For account reviews, kindly join my community Discord or add me up on Facebook or join my Facebook group. Links are on the description for feedback, comments, suggestions, questions, violent reactions, or even suicidal intentions. Please leave down a comment down in the comment section. It just might save your life. Any feedback is much appreciated to help me grow my channel. If you are entertained, kindly share the video with friends and do consider subscribing if you want to help me grow my YouTube channel and be part of my YouTube journey. We have our giveaway goals for both channels. If you do have the time, feel free to check them out. Qualify and join. I'm going to link them down on the description as well as video link on top. Guys, if you do not know me, my name is PDG, Faith Gaming. Signing out.